Welcome to the Smithsonian Learning Lab. In this introductory video, you'll learn about what the lab is. The Learning Lab is a free online platform for teachers and students to discover digital museum resources, create interactive learning experiences with them, share discoveries and creations with others, and learn about using digital museum content to foster deep learning with your students. Users do not need to register for an account to use the lab, but if you do create an account, you can save and personalize content on the platform. So I'm going to navigate down the homepage now to show you what you can do in the lab. You can discover digitized resources from across the Smithsonian in the lab. By this, we mean things like artifacts, photographs, artwork, primary source documents, video and audio recordings, articles, and more. These come from all of the Smithsonian's 21 museums, research centers, and the National Zoo. You can also discover collections. These are aggregations of resources for learning created by others, including Smithsonian staff, classroom teachers, and more. You can also create collections of your own using tools to create something interactive and unique to your classroom's learning needs. Anyone can create a collection, including students. You can also share your discoveries and creations with others through social media, URLs, and more. And finally, you can explore with a community of educators innovative ways to use digital museum content to engage students through blog posts, webinars, and events. View the playlist linked in this video's description to get started using the lab.